You look lost.
Where the hell are the prisoners? Here we go.
Ah, the Thieves Guild's new favorite.
What do you want?
The Thieves Guild refused to take me, so I came here. Leowin is my home. It is where I was raised. I went to the Imperial City in hopes of joining the Thieves Guild. Now, I am forced to live as a freelance thief.
Sucks to be you.
Why should I tell you where it is? Here I sit in Leowin's dungeon while you are free. What will you do for Amusai if I tell you?
You'd do that for me? Maybe you guild types aren't so bad after all. Okay, it's a deal. Give me a lockpick and I'll tell you about the ring. Sunlit freedom. Yes, I stole that ring from Adarji. When I went to sell it, the fence told me I was too hot for him. He showed me an inscription on the inside, to Alessia. That had to be the Countess of Leowin. The damn ring was stolen property. Well, I figured I would ransom it back to the Countess, except she tricked me. I was arrested for theft. And she kept the ring. The Countess rarely leaves the castle. Good luck getting it back.
Nice.
I owe you a debt of gratitude.
There. Saved you from having to do the lockpick yourself.
Stay. Go. What do I care?
Let's see if he sneaks out. What the hell?
Look lost.
Nope.
Beto Plotius, I'm a faithful servant of Leowin and the Emperor. Gods rest his soul.
Okay, wrong person.
I can eat.
So, Alessia Caro has recovered her ring, and now you want to know where she keeps it so you can steal it back. My pockets are a little light at the moment, if you know what I mean.
I don't know where she keeps the ring, but I know who does. Talk to Ledara Mothril, the Countess's handmaiden. She eats dinner in the castle at the 8th bell. You may have to sweet-talk her, but she knows all about Alessia Caro's habits and schedule. You should know that there are other secrets in that castle. I've heard of a hidden torture chamber. They say that Count Marius interrogates Argonian immigrants from Black Marsh. The servants whisper that the Argonians are dragged into the basement and never seen again. You should stay out of there, just in case. And the poor bugger was arrested. It's coming up. Brodress has been teaching Fighters Guild members how to better... Certainly. Blessings of Arke upon you.
Today, m'lady.
Have you found Black Brugo?
Look at the muscles on you.
I don't have time for you.
I am Ledara Mothril, Lady Leowyn's chaplain and chief advisor. I assist her ladyship so that her enlightened policies might achieve the greatest possible influence upon the affairs of County Leowyn.
What a bloated sentence.
All right. Thank you. How kind. Shh! It's dangerous to be heard talking about that! The Countess has a secret passage somewhere in the basement that leads to her private quarters. That's where the torture chamber is. Sometimes I can hear the screams of the prisoners when I'm in my chambers. Leowyn is in a state of transition. It has long been a respected county.
Yeah, whatever.
However, Countess Caro is so relieved to have the ring back. It's been missing for many years. She wears it constantly. Well, not all the time. I mean, she puts it in her jewelry box for baths and at night. No proper lady would wear her jewelry to bed. Morning, she's at the town chapel. At the castle, she hosts the evening meal at 8. She retires sometime after 11. She travels to Coral on the Ides of every month. Don't even try to find her between the 15th and 17th. I think I hear the lady calling.
I wait for the dinner party at 8 or whatever. Oop, who the fuck are you? You didn't see me. Where the hell am I going? Sneaky. Alright, it said she retires at 11. Lord's Manor. Fuck. I don't know what time it is. Maybe I'll look around till then. Yoink. This must be the servant's room. Alright, I unlocked all the doors on the way. Oop. What time is it? Alright, she retires at 11. So I'll wait 6 hours. Oop. That ain't her. Dude in there. Fuck. Who the hell are you? Fuck. Alright, I'll wait 7 hours. Uh-oh.
It's all over, Lawbro-
God damn it. Alright. Try taking the secret pathway. I'll wait 6 hours. It'd take me an hour to get there. Damn it. Oh yeah. Uh-oh. You butthole.
Do your worst.
Alright, where the hell is this thing?